Hi, my name is Xinying, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to translate your English audio into Chinese. Chinese is one of the most common languages in the world, and let's say you want to take your content to an international level and get more views. So the tool we're going to use is called Gglot, an auto transcription and translation tool. It's spelled G-G-L-O-T, and you can also click the links in the description. And so let's get started.
So now we are in Google, and to search for Gglot, you need to type in G-G-L-O-T, and it is in the first link in the Google search place. And then to click the try free button. In this case, I will try for the transcription part. So we're going to upload an audio file, which I'm going to add a sample MP3 file, shows the Jeff Bezos speech. And for the language, obviously he's speaking English. And the next step is going to click upload. So once we have uploaded it, we can open it. And then if we want to translate it, we can click the translate button on the corner. So to translate into Chinese, we're going to select the target language to Mandarin Chinese. And for the translation type, in this case, we'll select subtitle. So the next step is to click translate. We can see that there are some efficient fonts, which we're going to add some money to it. So, using our AI tools to get effective and accurate transcription once you can add your money into it. And done, the translation has started. It only takes a few minutes to complete the transcript depending on the length and size of your file. So try transcribing your file yourself and see how fast Gglot can do it. And this is how you quickly and easily translate our audio. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below. And if you find this is helpful, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.